Jones. I'm 18. I've never had a girlfriend. I really want one to hold hands with, go on dates with. Someday it will happen. I just wish it was now.
Hey, bud. Something wrong?
No.
Oh my God, hi, babe. How are you? I've missed you so much.
Can you do that somewhere else?
Aw, so I'm a little jealous?
No.
Yes.
Don't worry, man. I got some single ladies I could set you up with.
Hey, Max. I appreciate the help, but I think I found a girl on my own.
No. Let me do this for you.
So, what should we name our children?
Play as time goes by.
Oh, I can't remember myself. I'm a little rusty.
I'll hum it for you.
Hey, you're Carolyn?
Yeah, you're Edward, right?
No, it's Eric. Are we supposed to meet at the concession stand?
Yeah, but I got tired of standing.
Shh! Sorry. Shouldn't you have your phone off?
Why? This.
Don't worry, I'll teach you.
No.
Fine, I'll meet you at the end of the trail.
You reached Max. Leave a message. Beep.
Hey, Max,
you fell for that. Now seriously, leave a message.
Hey, I had enough of the blind dates. Okay. Oh, thanks for the help, though. But, all right, I'll talk to you later.
Hey, that's a pretty good novel.
Oh, he's one of my favorites.
Yeah, I preferred Corrections, though.
Freedom.
That's his Anna Karenina. Corrections is his War and Peace.
Have we met before?
I don't think so. Maybe a class once?
Right. Maybe a class.
Well, it was nice talking to you about literature. And enjoy the book.
When I was a young boy, my mama said to me, there's only one girl in this world for you, and she probably lives in Tahiti. Go the whole wide world, go the whole wide world, just to find her. Or maybe she's in the Bahamas, where the Caribbean Sea is.